You're a barf bag, Mr. Trump, filled and festering with flies. Your needs are overflowing, nothing worthwhile contained inside, Mr. Trump. You're an ill-fitting colostomy pouch. Where to? Burnt ketchup steak and soggy French fries. Con man, Mr. Trump, the weak are your go-to marks. There are no swindles too big or small, lies for your remarks, Mr. Trump. You're a double-dealing, triple-cross, card-cheating, pussy-grabbing, shell game shark. You're a spoiled brat, Mr. Trump, a bully born on third, a trust-funded man baby who tells us all of it was earned, Mr. Trump. If not for ghost-written self-help books and hosting TV game shows and Russian oligarchs, you'd live in County Stir. Dodging coward, Mr. Trump, a gutless poltroon of goop. Another kid went in your shoes, old spurs were your excuse, Mr. Trump. You're a chicken hawk capon, sitting in a penthouse coop, with plenty of pee-pee privates to scrape all of your poop. You're a liar, Mr. Trump. From you, the truth will never hear. Your congenital factless false fire, fetid roadkill smear, Mr. Trump. You're a hyperbolic forgery of inaccurate slander and backbiting of all that you fear. You're a child, Mr. Trump, or more like a colicky infant. You're a thin-skinned crying toddler of grouseful gainsay lament, Mr. Trump. You're a bag of moist diapers, secreting with petulant puerile, suckling impish gum. You're a rotten apple, Mr. Trump, crumbling to your corroded core. You're a cup of moldy fruit salad with bruised epidermal sores, Mr. Trump. Giving out plum jobs to Banana Republic cronies, my appetite for impeachment cannot be ignored.